No, I wouldn't say scared. I think Lanners was. I've got used to it, to be fair. The first few minutes was a bit iffy, a few tight spaces, and but it's obviously safe, and yeah, it was good fun.